Guess what time it is? It's live at 5. How's it going? I'll just sit here just for a minute, give a few people an opportunity to maybe join us. You come in, make sure you say hi. Give me a wave or something. Yeah, it's been a good day. Long one full, but good nevertheless. I hope that your Monday was a good Monday to a magic Monday or a mindful Monday or wellness Monday, all of the above. But I, for one, have had a good day. I see two folks here that have joined us. I'll be going in just a minute. Just give a couple more people an opportunity to arrive for live at 5. Yeah, so I think I'll go ahead and get started. I just wanted to start by saying thanks to everyone who participated in the launch last night for announcing the podcast that will be launched on July 5th. It'll go live, and I'm excited about that. And I shared last night a few of the topics that are slated to be covered, including working with Becky with the good hair and the angry black man syndrome and C-suite traveling, all that good stuff. And so that's wonderful. But I was wondering if you had any suggestions of people that you'd like me to interview and talk to about being black or being the dot in white spaces and how they have thrived. Or are there topics that you'd like to hear? I encourage you to use the comments below to let me know what that is. I feel like I have some great things planned, including people who are not just living, but folks who are learning in white spaces, but also folks who are praying in white spaces, praying and playing in white spaces as well, including a friend of mine who founded a Women of Color Golf Association in our town and some other folks. And so promises to be really good, but I would love to have feedback from you about folks that you would like to hear from and that you think would be useful for your own professional development and growth. That's all I have for now. Have a good evening. Don't forget to not just survive, but thrive. And remember, hashtag the doc is in. Good night.